I'm out today with Russ Symons, who writes for Trout Fisherman magazine. We visited the Hollies trout fishery near Honiton. Our purpose was to try and catch for you some large rainbow trout using a fly called a buzzer, which is an imitation of the mosquito larvae. We could see the fish were rising to something and taking it just below the surface. We guessed that was what it was, and we were right. We had a wonderful day fishing. We hope you enjoyed the video as much as we did enjoy making it for you. Very nice fish. What is it, Russ?
Sorry?
What is it?
I think it's a pollock.
A pollock, yes, some pollock. Rainbow trout, what, £3, £4?
Yeah, something like that.
Nice fish. Well done.